us dancing style, let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb now? Let us die young and let us live forever. We don't have the power, but we never say never. Sitting in a sandpit, life is a short trip and music's for the sad man. Can you imagine when this race is won? Turn our golden faces into the sun. Praising our leaders, we're getting in tune. The music's played by the madman. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really wanna live forever? Forever, we'll never. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you? Some are like water and some are like heat. Some are a melody and some are the beat. Sooner or later they all will be gone, but don't they stay young? It's so hard to get old without a cause. I don't want to perish like a fading horse. Youth like diamonds in the sun, and diamonds are forever. I wanna be forever young. Do you really wanna live forever? Forever, well never. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really wanna live forever? Forever, forever.
This is my natural facial mask. I think I've been doing this since I was just 20 years old. Ano to? Mixture of egg yolk. Yung one, ano lang, one egg yolk and siguro half a tablespoon of olive oil. I-mix mo lang siya. Tapos iyon na yung pwede mong gamitin facial mask. Recommended to sa mga oily, ano, sa mga dry skin. Egg yolk and olive oil. Kapag ka naman oily skin ka, you can use the other way around, which is the egg white. Yun ang haluan mo ng olive oil. Proven siya. Magaling. because I've been doing this for like 20 years now. As you can see, ayan, nababa na talaga yung mukha mo. This will last for 30 minutes na nakababad siya dyan. And after that, your face, your wash it na with lukewarm water. Ayan, this is already the second layer. So like, after 15 minutes pagkalagay ko ng unang layer, dinagdagan ko ulit siya, dinagdagan ko ng isa pang layer para kumbaga mas ma-absorb na yung facial mask, yung nutrients ng facial mask. So, ayun na siya. Medyo nagta-tighten up na siya. There. So, it will give the needed moisture ng skin mo. I've always loved this. So, gusto ko siya lagi din na try. Kapag feeling ko sobrang dry na talaga ng skin ko. I would do it usually on a Friday night going weekend. Yeah. I have a lot of time for them. Maya-maya, after 30 minutes, hugasan ko na siya with lukewarm water. Then that's it. Okay, so it's been 30 minutes already. So, pwede ko na siyang hugasan. I will wash it with lukewarm water. So, bali parang I'm just gonna use a towel. Ilubog ko siya dun sa lukewarm water and then I'm just slowly removing yung mask na nasa mukha ko. So, ganun lang siya. And then, after that, yun na. You'll see na magiging soft siya. And, in addition din, kung malamang tapos mo na talaga siyang tanggalin lahat, pwedeng yung towel, ilubog mo siya sa cold water, then bigaan mo tapos medyo i-dampen mo siya dun sa face mo para mag-close naman yung pores. So I'm just gonna wash it na. See you later. Ako makangiti masyado. So, here, I'm done washing it. Natanggal ko na yung facial mask ko. I just used lukewarm water to wash it from my face. And eto naman, cold water. Dinamp ko yung towel. Tapos, ganyan mo lang siya. That is to close the pores ng skin. So, cold towel. Yan lang. And that's it. I'm done with pampering my skin. Diba? Ganyan lang siya. At least you do it once a week when may oras ka. Ako every time, every weekend, as much as I could, kinagawa ko siya.